Okay. I don't think it recognizes the HDMI output. Oh, there we go. Alright, now let's try. How about a workout DVD? It's not going to do anything until I get past that menu option. But there you go. She works.